probably sleep a while now.
Miss Jones, may I have one of your cigarettes? You must never smoke those. They're made out of the cigarette ends taken out of the gutters. They have one of mine. English, imported, in an airtight tin. It's my one luxury in life.
Yes, thank you. I will, since you've thrown mine away.
Well, I'm going to tell you something about yourself, Miss Jelks. You're a lady, a real one, and a great one.
What have I done to merit that compliment from you?
You took out your cigarettes, found out you only had two left, and you can't afford to buy another pack of even that cheap brand, and so you put them away for later, right?
Mercilessly accurate, Mr. Shannon.
But when I asked you for one, you gave me it without the slightest sign of reluctance.
I think you're making a big point out of a small matter.
Oh, no. I'm making a small point out of a very large matter.